Namaskaram friends, today I am off from the usual topic of Divya Desams and I am going to talk about the significance of Lord Narayana's Tirunama. Of all his avatarams like Parashuraman avataram, Sri Rama avataram, Narasimha avataram, Vamanar avataram, Kurma avataram, of any avatars of Lord Narayana or of any names of the different 108 Divya Desams that we saw, be it the Lord Ranganatha Swami, Purushottamar, or Varadaraja Perumal, Sundararaja Perumal, Narayanar, any forms of Lord Narayana, we can see him with this sacred mark Tirunama. So we need to understand the significance of Tirunama. What does it signifies? Why one should wear that Tirunama? Or when we see the Perumal, we should understand why he has got that sacred mark, right? So let's see the details. Let's get into the details. Tirunam, if you see on Lord's forehead, it will be a base of white. And inside it will be the tilakam of red color. So, in this universe, two things are very important. Practical, for a very practical life, we need the material reality and the spiritual reality for a balanced life. One who leads just the material reality without the spiritual support will result in the rage, jealousy, ego, and frustrations, anxieties, etc. So material reality is very practical. We cannot lead a life, everyone in this universe cannot lead a life like a sage living in a forest, not wanting anything. That's not possible. So it's very practical to have the material reality, but to have a balanced life with a joyful life, doing charity work to others, we need spiritual reality support. So that's what it is symbolized. We'd have heard the great legends talking, or our Vedas also says, Prakriti and Purusha, right? In Saivites we call God as Parvati as Prakriti and Shiva, Lord Shiva, as Purusha. Likewise in Vaishnavism we say Prakriti as God as Mahalakshmi and Purusha as Lord Vishnu. So what they signify is that Prakriti signifies the material reality and Purusha signifies the spiritual reality. So one cannot live without the other. For spiritual reality, it is not completely possible without material support. And similarly, having the material reality without spiritual support, one would go mad. So we need both this. So that's what Perumal's sacred mark Tirunamam represents. If you see the base that would anchor the entire life support is what that base represents. It anchors the material reality and also it's shown in red color symbolizing blood, which is that sustains life that flows through veins. And spiritual reality is represented as a white color of bones that upholds life of being still. So the white represents the bones that upholds the life still, and the blood the real life of that flows in the veins. And this upwards indicating, we never saw a Tirunamam in downwards. No, it is upwards, which represents growth. Growth, vast, infinite. The word Vishnu itself means that one which expands to occupy everything. So we say the entire universe is Vishnu. So it's nothing but Vishnu itself, the name represents its expanse. So God who celebrates infinite growth, both material and spiritual, is what Lord Vishnu. And so his Tirunamam represents spiritual and material realities. And What is material? When I say material reality, what is that? Material growth is nothing but access to all the wonderful things in the world, which fulfills, which gives pleasures to our five senses like food, clothing, shelter, dance, art, music, entertainment, and prosperity. So all these are the material growth. So one who relies on this alone without a spiritual support will result in the undesirable emotions. It may lead to the jealousy. It may lead to ego if anyone feels that he only has everything and none others. It should be a balanced life. For that we need spiritual support. We can attain all this materials growth, but it should be also that we should not get into this undesirable emotions. We should always help others. We should always do the charity work. At the same time, we also deserve the materials, wealth. So, in order to attain that, the main support we need is spiritual support. And we know when we visit Lord Vishnu's temple, we know how splendor it is. No, we are serving Lord with all the luxury items. The flavors of food, the fragrance of flowers, Pinote Utomala Seva, how grandeur it is. And he is a god of materialistic splendor. Is an interesting fact in Vishnu's temples that we can see. So there is nothing wrong in attaining lot of wealth, but it should not attract the undesirable emotions. And to attain that is what we need, spiritual support. And that's what provided by our culture. Lord Vishnu, Lord Shiva, everyone provides that support. So, the spiritual growth is the ability to overpower the emotions, attachments towards that. We should not depend on this material growth. We deserve the wealth. But at the same time, it should be that we should not depend on it. One who fails in their life, they should not succumb with the negative vibes. They should come out of it. So a person should be in the balanced life is what it represents. God's Tirunama. So that's the details I want to give today. Let us meet tomorrow, friends, with our usual topic of Divyadesams. Hope the significance of Tirunamam was explained here well. Please post your comments. Thank you. Namaskaram. Have a great day.